Allah sent many prophets to spread the message of Islam. The Quran is a guide for all of Allah's followers. And in the Quran, there are 25 prophets mentioned. One of these is Prophet Musa, alayhi salam, and today I'm going to tell you his story. Prophet Musa was born when King Firun ruled. When Prophet Musa was born, the king had a dream. When he told his dream to the high priest named Haman, Haman told him the dream meant an Israeli baby boy shall be born and grow to overthrow him. The king got angry and decided that all baby boys born to Israelites will be killed at birth. When Musa was born, like all other baby boys, he was meant to be killed. But Allah's plan for Musa was to survive. So he ordered Musa's mother to place Musa in a basket and put it in the River Nile. She did this and the basket floated down the river. Musa's sister followed the basket and saw as it reached a small little stream where the king's wife, who we now know as Bibi Asiya, saw it and ordered her servants to bring it to her. To Bibi Asiya's surprise, she found a baby in the basket and fell in love with him straight away. She showed King Firun and persuaded him, instead of killing the beautiful baby, they should adopt him as their own son. It was not long before baby Musa alayhi salam began to cry for milk, and so ladies were brought to him to feed him. However, he did not take milk from any of them. His sister, who'd been watching this the whole time, approached Bibi Asiya and said that she knew a lady who the baby may accept milk from. She also persuaded her that she would be a good woman to help bring him up. Bibi Asiya asked her to bring this lady to the palace. This lady was Prophet Musa alayhi salam's mother. As Allah says in the Quran, we restored Musa to his mother so that her eyes might be cooled and cease to grieve and would know Allah's promise was fulfilled. Prophet Musa grew up in the house of King Firun and Queen Bibi Asiya and was treated like royalty until he was a strong young man. As he reached adulthood, Allah gave him wisdom and knowledge. To learn more about the prophets, watch out for more prophet stories in this series.